I love the theology of grace that John Wesley has taught us. And I love thinking about Methodism in that it welcomes all people. And the United Methodist Church is one that has offered me a place to understand God more of a, as more of a loving God and not as a judgmental God. My hope is that the United Methodist Church will continue to be strong and that it will continue to be a place of refuge and safety and love for all people. I know that we do not all agree on a number of issues and how we live, but I hope that we could love each other more and more and more by the grace of God. I hope and pray that United Methodist Church will remain and grow to be strong, because I myself have encountered churches where God's love is not as evident. In fact, I have felt judged by churches I have attended in the past. And so I think what the United Methodist offers currently, and we continue to offer, is a place of refuge and safety, welcoming and acceptance. And I pray that we'll continue to grow by God's grace. And so I would say that it's been a challenge for everyone, but I'm really thankful that my church has adapted so well, so wonderfully, to the challenges that we had before us. We made decisions together, and we decided to launch a new Facebook Live worship service that is concurrent with in-person worship that is socially distanced currently. So I don't know what the rest of the year will hold for us for next year, but I am very excited that Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit and God our Father is leading all of us together on this wonderful journey that is at times challenging and scary, but yet wonderfully new and refreshing.